Hey everyone, welcome back to Streaming Nerds, and I'm back with another video. And in this video, I want to show you how you can install the downloader app without it showing up in the search function on your Firestick. That's right, it happened with me that I tried to search the downloader app in the search function, but it did not show up. And then I still installed it. And I'm going to show you how in this video. And before I go ahead, please show some love to the channel by subscribing to the channel and hitting that bell icon so that you stay updated with the latest information. And now let's get right into the tutorial. And now I'm on the home screen of my Firestick. And here is what was happening. That when I went to the search function, which is on the top left corner, if I typed in downloader, let me type it in. You can see I'm trying to type in downloader and the suggestions have already popped up, and there is the downloader. I'm gonna click OK. And as you can see, the downloader is not showing up in apps and games. I tried to search for downloader, as you can see on the top, but the downloader does not show up. I was a bit frustrated, but then I realized that I can still install it. And here is how. Let me go back to the main home screen, and from the main home screen, go on to your apps from the top menu. And once you are on the apps, you need to click down once on your remote. And then you will see three options below apps. One is featured, and then there is games, and then there is categories. And we have to go on to categories, and inside categories, go down a little bit, and you will see utility. Click on utility, and inside utilities you can see there are number of applications, and one of them is downloader. And there you go, we can download this app from here. I'm going to click OK on download, and now it will be downloaded and installed on our Firestick. The downloader app has been installed on our Firestick, and let me go back to the main home screen, and then in here, let me go into your apps and channels, go on to see all, and the downloader app should be somewhere in here. And there you go, there is the much needed, much useful downloader application installed on our Firestick. So that's it for the short video, guys, and please do share this video with your friends on social media so that other people can also benefit from this video. And I'll be back with more awesome videos. Until next time, take care of yourself. Bye-bye.